position, you can influence things faster and in a better way. But it is not that without a position you cannot make a change. You have so many examples where people who have not held any position of influence,
yeah,
or any government position, they have made changes. But those people are revolutionary kind of
definitely
people. You know, they are not ordinary people. But if you, I think anyone with a position of influence, if you have the vision, if you have the desire, then you can make a change.